I'm going to demonstrate how issues surrounding adequate organization can create accessibility issues. So let's say that I am just brand new to shopping online at King Soopers, and I've come to the page and I'm going to expand this menu for departments because I want to buy some milk and eggs. So I'm going
link savings, link departments.
Go here to departments and look for the dairy.
List with 19 items, link King Soopers Rewards Visa registered card. Link 1-2-3 rewards registered personalized. Link adult beverage. Link books and movies. Visited link deli and bakery. Visited link fresh produce.
So it seems like I should have gone past dairy already because they're alphabetized. But I'm going to keep going down really quickly to see if there's something else that maybe I didn't come up with.
Link fuel. Link health and beauty. Link health matters. Link in dash. Link marketplace registered. Link meat and seafood. Link money services. Link natural and organic. Link no dash. Link our brands. Link pet care. Link pharmacy. Link the little clinic registered. Out of list link savings.
So I'm out of the list and I didn't run across dairy. So I'm going to go back into the list and I'm just going to try something random to see if, to see what's in there and see if I might get a better idea of where I should look.
List with 19 items, link the little clinic registered, link pharmacy, link pet care, link our brands, link pet care.
Here, let's go into pet care and see what we find.
Visited.
It's kind of slow.
Clickable activate to log. Visited link thousands of natural and
organic. Okay, there we go. So.
Banner landmark my store : find pet food, treats and more at King Soopers. Visited link heading clickable level 2.
Okay.
List with 6 items. Visited link cat supplies. Visited link dog supplies. Visited link now available at King Soopers - Ultra - Pre. Visited link pet meds. Visited link prescription pet meds. Visited link pet care articles. Out of list heading level 1 find pet food. From their favorite food to treats that make their tails wag, you'll find all your pet essentials at King Soopers neighborhood store. Available brands and item assortment. List with 5 items. Graphic cat supplies. Heading level 2 cat supplies. Check out these products at your local King Soopers. Visited link learn more. Blank. Graphic dog supplies.
Okay, as I'm going through this, it looks like they might have specific pet supplies on this page. Also looks like it might sort of be advertisement stuff. So I'm going to go back up here and try the search.
Out of list clickable. Find dialogue. HRE. Visited link here to start shopping. King Soopers okay. Document.
Where it said, you know, go here to start shopping. And, you know, obviously I've done this before, so I do know where to go. But, you know, right there, that could be kind of a significant problem that, you know, you're looking for items in the dairy section and there is no section, there's no heading there for dairy. So I'm going to click there.
About colon blank busy. About colon blank. Vitacost live naturally - Vitacost busy. Clickable link shop now greater.
Okay, shop now. So I'm going to search for a search box.
Banner landmark search for products edit.
Okay, perfect. And I'm looking for milk. So I'm just going to put in milk.
M-I-L-K.
I know that that's a broad category, but just see what comes up.
Click out of list with 2 items. Clickable link email sign up. Out of list with 2 items. Hello. Out of list banner landmark vitacost.com graphic link heading level 1. Your search refinements : home visited link home search milk heading level 3.
Oh, search refinements. That seems like something I would want, especially when I put in such a broad category. Milk. So I got to that heading, so I'm going to start going down.
Showing products 1-40 of 3,974.
Okay, 1 through 40 of 3,000.
Sort by. Combo box collapsed relevancy. Blank. List with 2 items link compare.
So it's compared by relevancy. I can compare.
Clickable list view. Clickable grid view.
Okay, I can put it in list or grid.
Out of list with 20 items link graphic Vitacost milk thistle extract - standardized.
Okay, but I think I'm actually in this, I think I'm actually in my search results. What I wanted were the different ways that I could narrow down my options. So I'm going to go back up to where I had that line.
Out of list your search refinements : home visited link. Banner landmark vitacost.com graphic link heading level 1.
And that's another thing that's confusing that I keep coming across this vitacost.com stuff. And that's not what I wanted. I just wanted to search for products that are in my King Soopers.
Your search refinements : home visited link home search milk heading level 3.
My search refinements. Okay, so what if I just go up?
List with five items, clickable link 51-100 billion CFU left. Checkbox not checked. Clickable link, checkbox not checked.
But I have no idea what those numbers are.
Clickable link, checkbox not checked. Clickable links, checkbox not checked. Clickable link zero, checkbox not checked. Out of list probiotic potency.
Oh, probiotic potency. Okay, so that would be, you know, dairy maybe. I'm going to go up to the heading before this because it looks like this is where my refinements are.
Banner landmark viacost.com. Clickable search for products. Edit. Button search. List with three items. Link promo pocket. Link quick reorder. Link click to go to shopping cart page.
I'm going to search for a checkbox.
Out of list. List with five items. Gluten-free left brand. Three. Out of list specialties.
Okay, specialties.
List with five items. Checkbox not checked. Clickable link. Gluten-free left brand. 3,497 right brand.
Don't care about gluten-free.
Checkbox not checked. Clickable link. Milk-free left brand. 3,004.
I want milk, so I don't want it to be milk-free.
Checkbox not checked. Clickable link. Soy-free left brand. 2,700.
Soy-free? Well, I guess I want it to be soy-free, but it's not really what I'm looking for.
Checkbox not checked. Clickable link egg-free left paren. 2,300.
I assume milk will be egg-free.
Out of list. List with five items. Vitacost brand left paren. 888 right paren. Out of list and it has autocomplete. List with five items. Checkbox not checked. Clickable link Vitacost brand left paren. 888 right paren.
I don't want Vitacost brand. That's
now foods left paren. 373 right paren. Okay. Arrow dash Vitacost left paren. 21 right paren. Checkbox not checked. Cosmeceutical Sciences Institute left paren, CSI right, out of list. List with five items. 0-5 milligrams left paren, 4, out of list. Strength.
Strength.
List with five items. 0-5 milligrams left paren, 4, 5-100 milligrams left paren, 500-1000 plus mg left, out of list. List with five items. Capsules left paren, 1004, out of list. Form.
Form. Yeah, so this is definitely looking like it's not what I wanted. You know, milk is not in capsules. Or
list with five items. Capsules left paren. Tablets left paren. Soft gels left paren. Liquid left paren. 445 right. Out of list. List with five items. 30 left paren. 600. Out of list. Servings.
Servings. I don't know how many servings are in my half gallon of milk.
List with five items. 30 left paren. 660 left paren. 90 left paren. 100 left paren. Out of list. List with five items. Vanilla left paren. Out of list. Flavor.
Flavor. I just plain milk flavor.
List with five items. Vanilla left paren. Original left paren, lemon left paren, strawberry left paren, out of list. List with six items. Coconut milk left paren, out of list. Scent.
Oh, well, maybe this will be useful.
List with six items. Coconut milk left paren, no. Six right paren, checkbox not checked.
Don't want coconut milk.
Goat's milk and chai left paren, four right paren, checkbox not checked.
No.
Land of milk and honey left paren, one right paren, checkbox not checked.
No.
Oat milk left paren, two right paren, checkbox not checked. Vanilla left paren, one right paren, checkbox not checked. Out of list. List with six items. Left paren, 732 right paren, check. Out of list. Rating.
Rating, I don't care about.
List with six items. Left paren, 700 and left paren, left paren, two, left paren, 20, left paren, 1400. Out of list. List with two items. Free shipping. Left paren, 230. Out of list. Featured items.
I'm not, you know, I want a certain kind of milk. I don't care about free shipping.
List with two items. Free shipping. Left. New products. Left paren. Out of list. List with six items. $0-$5 left paren. Out of list price.
Okay, here's something useful to me. Price.
List with six items. Checkbox not checked.
Okay, checked. I know it's in the $0 to $5 range.
$5. Check. Milk-Vitac. No next checkbox. List with two items. Heading level.
Okay, and now that I made that selection and changed something, I have everything has refreshed and it threw me back to the top of the page.
List with two items. Free shipping over $4. Out of list. Banner landmark. Vitacost.com. Graphic link heading level 1. Your search refinements : home visit. Banner landmark Vitacost.com graphic link heading level 1.
Okay, so now I'm going to have to go through all those checkboxes that I've already been through.
List with five. Soy free left. Milk free. Egg free left. Pacific. Sip. Out of list. 100. 1000 plus. Out of list. Caps. Chocolate left. Tablets left. Out of. 4 left paren. 100 left paren. Out of list. List with five items. Original left paren. Vanilla left paren. Milk chocolate left. Sea salt left paren. Out of list. List with three items. Coconut milk left paren. Milk and chai left. Oat milk left. Out of list. List with six items. Left paren. 111 right paren. Left paren. 1. Left paren. 30 right. Left paren. Left paren. 2 right paren. Left. Out of list. List with one items. New products. Left paren. Out of list. List with six items. $0-$5. $5. $10. $20. $50. $100. No next checkbox.
Okay. Those are all the options I have. So I'm just going to see what happens.
Clickable link. $100 plus left. Out of list. Heading level 3. Visited link. Your search refinements : home. Heading level 3 link search milk $0-$5. Showing products 1-40 of 434.
Okay, products 1 through 40 of over 400.
Sort by combo box collapsed relevancy. Blank. List with two items. Link compare. Clickable list view. Clickable grid view.
So I'm going to go down. I'm going to skip to the link.
Out of list, list with 20 items. West soy organic unsweetened soy milk vanilla graphic link.
Okay.
West soy organic unsweetened. Rating is 5 stars link. Imagine Foods organic. Imagine Foods organic soy dream soy. Rating is 5. Imagine Foods organic. Imagine Foods. Rating is 5 stars. Native Forest organic. Native Forest organic coconut milk unsweetened dash dash 13.5 fluid ounces link view.
So far I've gone through soy milk, I've gone through coconut milk. Really what I just wanted was plain cow's milk, but that didn't ever give me that option.
Rating is 4.8 stars. Thai Kitchen organic coconut milk unsweetened. Thai Kitchen rating is 4. So delicious organic coconut. So delicious. Rating is 4. Native Forest organic coconut milk light. Native Forest rating is 4.6. Pacific Natural Foods organic almond milk origin. Pacific Natural rating is 4.5.
We got almond milk in there.
So delicious organic culinary coconut milk original graphic link. So delicious. Rating is 4. Lily's creamy milk chocolate bar with stevia graphic link.
Okay, I've got a milk chocolate bar, but really I just want milk.
Lily's creamy milk chocolate. Rating is 4.5 stars link. Lily's milk chocolate bar with stevia. Lily's milk. Rating is 4.5. Native Forest instant coconut milk. Native Forest. Rating is 4.5. Blue Diamond natural almond breeze almond milk. Blue Diamond. Rating is 4. So delicious coconut milk unsweetened vanilla graphic link.
Okay, and honestly, I haven't even gotten through the first page of results, but I'm going to give up now because it's nowhere near what I wanted. I don't get any sense that it's going to start going more in the direction that I do want. And so here I've gone through all this process to try and find my milk, and the way that King Soopers has this online shopping set up, it's completely failed to get me what I want. And I thought I just wanted something basic. I put in the search box that I wanted milk, and I thought that should, you know, be able to take me pretty directly to what I want. Instead, I have all this kind of natural food stuff. I don't know who this, what this company is, but now I suspect that, I don't know, did I somehow get into a search that's just for things made by this company, but then I'm getting other brands. So it's just a whole lot of confusing, unclear things, and this is why it's really important to have a good, well thought out organization in order to make digital content accessible.
Zoom-Pro account icon 2 of 3.